Sheikh Wasibu Rashid Ahmad is a major Muslim leader of the Sunni sect, which was rival to the Shia sect of Dr. Muwai. Kind of rival. He's the one, the information we have, he's the one. That's why the combination of contract killing, where contract killing and terrorism meet. He's the one who paid Salim al-Yahya that sale. He paid them 2 million, but the contract was to pay them 40 million. 40 million was the contract But he had only paid them 2 million. In fact, by the time we arrested him, these guys were looking for him. Grace, am I telling lies? Grace was there, chief investigator. They were looking for Wasibu, Sheikh Wasibu, to kill him. Actually, we saved him by arresting him. Because they told us, he said, the man refused to give us the balance of the 40 million. But the link to Jamil Mukul is that when they were given this contract, that said, that ADF said, they had to ask Jamil Mukul whether it is right for a Muslim to kill another Muslim. Then the Jamil Mukul said that the Quran allows it if the Muslim is tafkir.